morning, ladies. Happy Sunday. All right, guys, we're going to get started in 30 seconds. All you're going to need today is a heavy set of weights and a lighter set of weights next to it. Our theme today, 60-second move, weight base. We're going heavy, 30 seconds. We're going lighter. We're going to pick up that pace. We're changing the tempo. About that time. Good morning, guys. I'm Bells. Welcome to Full Body Combos. No jumping ever. This is a perfect workout for if you hate jumping or if you're looking for a good flow of movement for your body. Strength-based moves. This workout is not meant to kill you. You're going to be in and out in 30 minutes. Thank you for making your body your best DIY today. All right, grab a light set of weights. We're going to start with hammer curls in 10. Sound good? Roll those shoulders back and down, feet hip distance apart. We hammer curl it out in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 30 minutes in and out. Hope you guys have had an awesome weekend. Ding dong. Good. Keep those hammer curls. Can we just fall? Beautiful. In 10 seconds, all we're doing is taking it to a straight up overhead press. Straight up press. In 5. Good. 3, 2, 1. Find that overhead press. You're there. Good, keep it up, keep it up. Love it. Guys, in 8 seconds, we take it to a side lunge. Squeezing at the center, other side. We go in 3, 2, 1. Give me that side lunge. Squeeze, other side, squeeze. Good, don't worry about speed. Focus on sinking into that lunge. Engaging that glute and squeezing at the top. Take a shot every time I say squeeze. You might be blacked out by the end of class. Keep it up. Good. Guys, we go back up to the top and hammer curls in 8. Killing it, killing it. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Give me those hammer curls. This is our second and last time around the block. How can we pick up that pace? I don't care if you give me a double, you give me a little 1-2, whatever works for you. Maybe heaven right now is a devil. In 8 seconds, you're right back to that overhead press. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, overhead. Good. Good. We've got light weights. Keep it up. Keep it up. We have one more move. In 10 seconds, you're giving me that side lunge. Squeeze at the top. This time, give me that hammer curl. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1. Side lunge. Connect. Hammer curl at the top. So good. We have 20 seconds left and the fun begins. Awesome. Get that body nice and warm. You have 10 seconds to go. Where are we at? You got 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. Great job. Guys, one weight. One heavier weight, okay? How it's gonna go. I'm looking for a rainbow. We're standing. We're here. Rainbow, bent over, tricep kickback. Squeeze at the top. One rainbow, bend it over, tricep kickback, all right? Both hands on that rainbow, one arm takes it, same arm, kick back. You're here for a minute. Let's go in 10. We go in 5 seconds. We go in 3, 2, 1. Nice big rainbow. Bend it over. Tricep kickback squeeze at the top. Good. You're bending at the hips before you give me that tricep kickback. Keep it up. So good. You have 40 seconds to go. Halfway alert, 30 more seconds. Check in with yourself. Is that core nice and tight? Are we squeezing our glutes so freaking tight? Everything tight, you have 20 seconds. Keep it up. You never see this move again in 10. Macy, last 5, 3, 2, done. Guys, we're moving on. We're on to that 60-30. 60 seconds of slow weight base move, 30 seconds light weights. We're picking up that pace just slightly, okay? Your first move. I'm looking for a full body squat overhead press. 10s, 12s, 15s, whatever you got. We'll squat here, press. You're here for a minute. I'll swing that second move when we get there. We're gonna go in 5. You go in 3, 2, 1, squat. Do that press at the top. The things I don't give a shit about right now is speed. Focus on bending those knees, giving me that 90-degree angle, squeezing, huge press, huge range of motion. You're already almost halfway. There she is, 30 seconds to go. Killing it. Awesome, awesome. Good, 15 seconds and we move on. This is your last 8. Beautiful, all the way to the end. You got 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. I need super light weight. I'm graveling my 5 pounds. I need right foot forward, left leg back. You've got standing crossbody plunges, okay? We're gonna go in 8. 30 seconds on the clock. We go in 5. Right foot forward, left leg back. Weights up. We go in 3, 2, 1. Punch it out. Good. Hello, abs. Hello, obliques. You have 20 seconds left. That core stays so tight. And all that weight's on that right foot. Beautiful, you have 10 seconds to go. Keep your form for 5, 3, 2, done. Guys, we're moving on. Sumo squat, deadlift, weight drop. Okay, one heavy weight. You're giving me a sumo squat. We've got a squat deadlift. Coming up 90 degrees, we're switching at the top. We're here. If you hate that weight drop, you're just giving me straight up sumo deadlift squats. We're gonna go in 5, 1 minute on the clock. Toes out at 10 and 2. We go in 3, 2, 1. Sumo switch. Enjoy that burn in your cheeks, because then I know you're exactly where I need you. Keep it up. Time flies when we lift heavy. You've got 30 seconds to go. Those shoulders stay nice and high. Engaging the bottom of those cheeks on the way up. You will thank me later today. You got 15 seconds to go. In 10 seconds, we grab lighter weights. 5 seconds. Awesome, Macy. 3, 2, done. In 10 seconds, I need one light weight. I'm grabbing my 5. I need that figure eight pass, squeeze at the top. We're picking up that speed. Let's go in 5. 30 seconds. We go in 3, 2, 1. Pass and squeeze. Beautiful. 20 seconds to go. If you want a little bit more for yourself, give me that heel lift at the top. Go crazy. You do you, booze. You got 15 seconds. Jazz hands for 10. Amazing. You got 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. We're moving on. We've got tabatas. No weights needed. Okay. Your first move. Laying down on that ground. I'm looking for a huge sit up. Hands come to the ground. We suitcase those legs in, out. Lower back down. Up, in, out. Your second move. I'm looking for a pike push up. Find that high plank. One knee drive. Pike push up. One knee drive. All right. Let's go in 8. Full body sit up. Suitcase those legs. We're going to go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1. Sit up. Legs in and out. Lower down. Yes, you have 10 seconds to go. Good. 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. One pike push up, one knee drive. We go in 5. Flip it over. We go in 3, 2, 1. One pike. Find your high plank. Knee drive. Good. Guys, I don't give a shit if you switch every knee. I don't care if you keep the same knee. We're going to see this again. You have 10 seconds to go. Macy, the form looks phenomenal from here. You got 5 seconds. 3, 2, boom, done. We're back to that sit up. You piece those legs in and out. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. Bring it down. Good. The same speed you go up is the same I need us going down. 10 seconds. Hell yes, you got 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, done. All you have to do is flip it back over. One pike, one knee drive. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1. That's what I'm talking about. You have 10 seconds to go. Guys, we move on in 5 seconds. Good, last 3, 2, done. Back to that 60-30 timing, all right? 2 weights. I'm looking for right elbow connecting to left knee. We're here, connect, lower down. I'm looking for that forward lunge. We're back. Elbow to knee, weight comes down, forward lunge. We're gonna stick to 30 seconds on the right and we'll switch 30 on the left. Let's go in 8. We go in 5. Right arm up, connecting to left knee in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Nice deep forward lunge, good. Focusing on every time, getting that elbow as close to that kneecap as possible. And giving me that 90 degree forward lunge. Hell yes. You have 15 more seconds on this side and you switch to the left. Final 10. You got 5 seconds. Left arm to right knee in 3, 2, 1. Other side, connect. Forward lunge. And with that left leg, good. Good, this crossbody movement comes from our core, guys. The tighter that core is, stronger. All these moves you get, you have 20 seconds to go. Killing it. Last 10. You got 5 more seconds. You grab light weights in 3, 2, 1. Your 30 second move. Standing, I'm looking for a lateral raise. Wrist flip, flip it down, lower down. Raising, palms up, flip it back, lower down. You go in 5 seconds. Roll those shoulders back. You go in 3, 2, 1. Raise, flip, flip, down. Keep it up, you have 20 seconds. Good, this is your last 10. Can you pick up that pace just slightly? Yes, Macy. You got 5 seconds. Keep it up. 3, 2, done. Done. Guys, grab one light weight or no weights at all. Your half Tabata, core based. You got a side plank. We're here. Weight comes up. I'm looking for a side press. You reach all the way down with that scoop. Come up, press. 20 seconds on your right side, 20 on the left. Pick whatever side. We're gonna go in 8. We're gonna go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1. Side press, scoop on the knee. That rotation butt feels so good. That load on those abs. With or without the weight, guys, it's all good shit. You have 10 more seconds. You have 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. Stay on that same side. Last time. Go in 5. 3, 2, 1. I don't care if you scoop first or press, whatever you want. I need that huge range of motion. 10 seconds remaining. You got 5 seconds. 3, 2, perfection. Flip it over. Whatever side you didn't do, same shit, 2 more rounds. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Ten seconds to go. Keep it up. You have 5 seconds. Can you give me one more rep? 3, 2, done. In 10 seconds, you're 1 and 1. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1. Good. Keep those hips up. Modification, that knee can rest on the ground. Yay, you have 10 more seconds. Yes. 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, done. Guys, we're moving on to our last 60-30 move, okay? You're 2 heavy weights. I'm looking for 2 side oblique leans. We're here. 1, 2, connect center, 1 huge bicep curl. Side lean, taking our time, connect, bicep curl. Oh, let's go in 8. For my math, we go in 5. 1 minute on the clock. We go in 3, 2, 1. Huge side oblique leans. Bicep curl at the top. Good. You'll know you're going far enough. Feel that opposite ab and oblique split on fire. How good does that feel? You're almost halfway. Good. How far down that leg can you get? There she is. 30 seconds to go. Macy, I love those weights. You have 15 seconds. No excuses on a Sunday. You got 8 seconds to go. Good. 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. Your 30-second move. Those lightweights. I'm looking for one bent over row. We're here. Stand it up. One upright row. One bent over. Stand it up. Upright. It's 30 seconds. We go in 5. Slight bend in those knees. We go in 3, 2, 1. One bent over. One upright. There she's standing in the field of lies. I close my eyes, but I still miss you. Hell yes, it's 20 seconds. Macy, I am so proud. You got 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, done. Done. Guys, enjoy your 30 seconds off. We're going back up to the top with those 60-30 moves. This time we're making them 30-30, then we're getting you out of here. Okay? Your first move. Straight up squat, overhead press. It's 30 seconds. Stay lifting those heavy weights. You go in 10. We've got about 9 minutes left together, guys. Keep it up. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1. Squat. Huge overhead press at the top. Good, 20 more seconds. You have 10 seconds to go. You have 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. In 10 seconds, that left foot forward, right leg back. You've got those standing punches. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1, punch. Good. Come on, come on, come on. It's 15 more seconds. Last 10. Woo! You got 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. Done. That one heavy weight. You got those sumo deadlifts. You're putting that weight in the center. We go in 8. We go in 5. We go in 3, 2, 1, 30 starts now. Good, how low can you get in that squat? You have 15 seconds to go. Good, those shoulders stay nice and high. It is 10 seconds to go. Yes, you got 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. One lightweight. I'm looking for that figure eight pack. Figure eight pack with or without those heel lifts. We go in 6. We go in 3, 2, 1. Pass. Halfway alert. In 10 seconds, you never see this move again today. You got 5 seconds. Good. Last 3, 2, done. Done. Guys, we're gonna do 15 seconds, 15 seconds. Right arm to left leg. Connect, squeeze, bringing that forward lunge. Okay? You pick a side, you go in 10. We go in 5, 3, 2, 1. Elbows opposite knee. Nice big forward lunge. Good, in 10 seconds, we switch sides. We switch in 5. Quickest transition in 3, 2, 1. Hit that other side. Keep it up, you got 8 seconds to go. 5 seconds. 3, 2, done. Those two light weights. lateral raise, flip those wrists, lower down. Picking up that pace in eight. We go in five, three, two, raise them, lower. Awesome, you have 15 seconds. Keep those shoulders in those pockets. Final five, three, two, done. That last move, looking for those side oblique leans, one bicep curl center. We go in five. We go in three, two, one, lean it. This is your last 10. Killing it. You have 5 seconds. Three, two, done. That last move. One bent over row, stand it up, one upright. Last 30 second move. We go in five. Slight bend in those knees. We go in three, two, one. Let's get it. Final 10 seconds. I might be. You got 5 seconds to go. Three, two, done. Guys, you got those tabatas and then you're out of here, all right? So sit up, suitcase those legs in and out, tight push up, one knee drive. Hit the deck, we go in 10. We go in 5 seconds. Three, two, one, sit it up. Ten seconds to go. 5 seconds. Three, two, one. All you have to do is flip it over. One pipe, one knee drive. You go in five. Three, two, one. Pipe it out. Ten more seconds. You got five, three, two, flip it over. Last time, sit up, suitcase those legs. You go in five. You go in three, two, one, sit it up.
I might be anyone, a lone fool.
You have 5 seconds to go. Three, two, done. Flip it over. Last time with this tight knee drive. Hit it in five. Three, two, let's go. And more seconds. Final five. Killing it, Macy. Three, two, done. Grab that lightweight or no weight. We're in that side plank, press, keeping with that reach. Four more rounds and you're out of here. We go in five. Pick a side. Three, two, one, let's go. Ten more seconds. Good guys, keep those hips so high. You have 5 seconds. Three, two, done. Stay on that same side. One more. We go in five, three, two, one. You are so close to the end. It's stupid. 10 more seconds. That scoop looks awesome. You got 5 seconds. Three, two, done. Flip it over. Two more rounds and you stretch. We go in five. Three, two, once to compress. Eight seconds to go. 5 seconds. Three, two, done. One and one. You have 20 more seconds. Let's go in three, two, one. Last one, best one. Yes, 10 seconds to go. It is only 5 more seconds. 3, 2, done. Awesome job. Guys, we could stay on the ground. Find that child's pose. Arms forward, option to rest that forehead on the ground. Great job. Macy, love that you showed up. Love those weights. Move those fingertips over to that right side body. We're stretching out that left side. And switch, walk those fingertips over to the left. Good, find that tabletop position, flip those toes, find that downward facing dog. Walk that dog out, heel to toe. Walk those fingertips towards the top of those toes. Find that nice big forward fold. Slowly bring it all the way up. Roll those shoulders back and down. Connect those fingertips behind your back. Open up that chest. Good, release, crisscross those arms out in front. Thank you for moving with me today. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your Sunday. Take care of yourself. Let me know if you need absolutely anything. I'll be here all next week for a full week of free workouts. Have a good one. Talk soon. Mahalo. Bye, Mace.